Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
A couple of months ago, Salman Khan kick-started the game show Das Ka Dam 3. But despite Salman's alluring presence, the TRPs of the show failed to rise. And finally, the makers have decided to make quite a few changes. First of all, the show has been moved to a new weekend slot instead of the regular weekday slot. While they expect that more and more people would get hooked onto the game show if it was aired on weekends. The changes don't just end here. They have also changed the name to Das Ka Damdar Weekend. And then the last and major change would be to include only celebrities to enhance the entertainment quotient. So do you think that these strategies will work to increase the TRPs? Or will the show once again fail in its attempt? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.